Okay, here I am at the top of Piper's Lane again. It's now 15:14, 3rd of September, and the spill is still here. It's soaked into the grass, and it's still visible on both sides. Here. And it's still running down here, as you can see. So that's more or less 5 hours later, and the sun's out, and it's still here.